Hello, dear ones. It's Alice. I am of the stars. Well, there was quite a bit of commotion in the middle of the night last night to do with power over and some beings that are creating some trouble for Venusians here on Earth. And I thought I'd tell you what I had learned from speaking with my Ascension team just now with regard to these beings. They're from the planet Saturn. They evolved there as sentient beings. I call them Saturnians for that reason. Just as those of Venus are known as Venusians. I asked why there was such a conflict between the Venusians and the Saturnians here on Earth, and the answer that I heard was that things that the Saturnians value have no intersect with the things valued by the Venusians. I asked why that was, and I heard that it had to do with the way that the things they had been up to on Saturn. So then I got a visual, a yearning for knowledge, everyone's knowledge, a yearning to obtain knowledge, like treasure, like gold, like when the lesser dwarves hunt for, you know, the riches of the earth, that kind of thing. But in the case of the Saturnians, apparently, the riches are knowledge. And they have not a value to do with free will of other beings. They're willing to steal this knowledge any way they can. They want the knowledge. So we lightworkers, I think one way, if we're so threatened that we must lose our light intel and our teachings to the Saturnians, then one way out I found is by making all of my teachings Creative Commons. You can also make them public domain. So that's one way, because then our teachings become like shareware or freeware, more like shareware, so that all the beings of Earth can continue to benefit from them, even though we eventually will pass away. Yet those teachings, without the 150-year wait for copyright here in the United States, those teachings will be available for everyone to share, one amongst the other. Of course, there are restrictions for Creative Commons, and you have to look through for the true agreement that Creative Commons puts forth for each like version of Creative Commons to find out what the straight skinny is. For instance, people can't just lift the whole burden of knowledge from one light worker and give it to themselves. I speak specifically to the Saturnians right now. No, rather they can share and adapt and develop and like that, and then there's no charge for that if it's commercial use, Creative Commons. That still leaves the light worker free to create books and whatever, CDs and DVDs, using their own work. So that's one workaround for the ongoing, like, ethical disconnect, cultural disconnect between the Venusians and the Saturnians. I have one other thing. I was casting about because there were a number of Saturnians around all night long. I hardly got a wink of sleep. And all during church service today, I'm afraid I might have upset the pastor too, you know? So I just asked, what could be done? Such a commotion out here too. I asked what can be done, and I will tell you as soon as the dogs across the street calm down. Okay, here it is. Get a vision in your third eye point. And say with your heart, may the Saturnians fall asleep for 1,000 years. You only have to say it once. or if there's quite a trouble and quite a commotion, you can change the time. You can say, may the Saturnians fall asleep for 10,000 years. Once we'll do it. They're a long-lived race, and 10,000 years is like the blink of an eye to them. So no harm is being done.